this here is what's called the Credence Table. This is a little Baba set, the hand washing of the priests. This is a ciborium, bread bowl. Priest chalice will always be here. This happens to be Father Andy's. And then four other chalices. Then you also have the book stand under. So this all gets used and set up for the altar right after the prayers of the faithful, so that after all the Lord have hear our prayer. I'm going to show how to set this up.